Can you imagine what it feels like to be alive for thousands of years? And then realize you're actually going to die.